The Orleans Parish District Attorney's Office will not bring charges against MMA star Nate Diaz. In April, Diaz was accused of beating a man on Bourbon Street. He was even booked and posted a $10,000 bond. But this afternoon, the DA's office announced it refused the charge in the case against Diaz because there wasn't enough evidence to prove a crime occurred.